Frustrated with the screen stuck in portrait mode when you're trying to watch a video or play a game? Don't worry, you're not alone. In today's video, I've got you covered with a comprehensive guide on how to fix the auto-rotate not working issue on Xiaomi phones once and for all. Let's dive into the solutions then. Solution 1. Check for hardware issue. To do this, first open up the Settings app. After that, tap on About Phone. Next, tap on Detailed Info and Specs from here. After that, scroll down a little and find the kernel version. Then quickly tap on it until you get into the CIT or hardware test mode. Now scroll down a little and tap on Accelerometer. And check if it works properly. If not, it is best to send the phone to Xiaomi Service Center to repair. Solution 2. Turn off and on auto-rotate screen. Open the Settings app on it. After that, scroll down a little, find Display and then tap on it. Then scroll down a tiny bit and find the auto-rotate screen feature. Then just toggle it off and then toggle it on. Next, go back to the first Settings page. Now scroll down a little and tap on Additional Settings. Then tap on Accessibility. Now switch to the Physical Settings. From here, turn off and on auto-rotate screen. Now check if the issue is fixed. So, that's how you fix the issue of auto-rotate not working on Xiaomi phones. If the video helped you out, smash that like button. Got any questions? Feel free to drop them in the comments and I'll get back to you real soon. Thanks for watching!